grade and senior and so then we found out later that there was lots of murders and that's okay, I was on the way out. But there's these beautiful big paper bark trees that go out over the swimming hole there and you sit there and it's really peaceful and you know, there's no crocs that you can see, which is nice. And then you sort of look a bit closer and everything's there trying to